you and I both know you're not supposed to be here or watching that. So why are you? Man to man, you have to decide whether or not you're gonna be a man of integrity or just another pawn in this world. You have to decide if you're gonna do what's right, regardless of who's watching or who isn't. Jonah didn't want to, and so many other men, but you can be different. Never allow anything God has commanded you to do stop you from the blessings he has for you. That's a lesson we both can learn from Adam and Eve. God won't remove you from his sight, but it'll cost you. It'll cost you your self-esteem, your gifts, your relationships. But worst of all, it'll cost you the trust that everyone has for you, including God. Nothing's changed, and the decision is still yours. But you have to decide as a man if you're gonna stick to that decision.